and I've been coasting. Hear my name around the world, my gun explodes. Choppers, better cut those wrists. Cold blood in my fists, we fire starters, starters. Let's go. One out of a million, we'll reach those lights. All the kind of feeling that I won't deny. That work never could toss. Look at my eyes, I'm on the rise. Rise.
Falling so hard, baby, hard, baby. searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Birds jumping and I hear my name. Grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a stride. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah. Just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back to when we were young. For the animals we stand. Let's go back to when trees were swung. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah.
Hey everyone, this is Kirisu, and tonight we're going to be working on adding color to this artwork here. It's another one of our Kirisu fan canon pieces, which is kind of in theme with our cooking with Kirisu. So yeah, we'll go ahead and get started with color. Usually I start in sort of like just solid gray, so I don't have to worry about like color matching and like color composition while I'm actually in the process of getting all my layers set up. But after we get that, then we'll go ahead and change all of our colors to what they need to be. gross. I'm not actually. I don't really sweat. But yeah, welcome to Chat Hunter. How's it going? Just hoping your kid brother fixes Minecraft potions light. Huh. Minecraft potion light. I see. Yeah, that's cool. Oh yeah, once I get this colored, I am planning on adding this artwork to my store as a sticker like the previous ones we've done recently. So that's something I'm pretty excited about. Have a Minecraft torchlight and he has a potion light which has 6 different colors. That's actually really cool. Like, I'm not a huge fan of Minecraft, but that's pretty cool that they have all the different colors. Agree. I That she has that picture. Yeah, maybe a little bit. It's okay though. Mostly just here to hang out if anybody wants to. Working on some art. I figure there will probably be more people tomorrow after we have our color added. Because people are more interested usually in coloring and shading than the other parts of my art process, and that's fine. That's usually when the piece starts to actually come together, so I don't blame them.
Tell you.
Hey, welcome to Chat Sniper. No need to apologize. Glad you're here. How has your day been so far? Sounds like you had a good nap, hopefully. I'm low with a good sleep, but you're good. I'm glad to hear that. Playing Super Smash Brothers with Foxtrot earlier, and after that you passed out. Yeah, I get that. All that hardcore Smash Brothers gameplay. My day's been okay. He's feeling all right. I haven't played Smash Brothers in years. You've only played on N64 and Melee. I'm not familiar with Smash Brothers Melee. See, I never had a GameCube, so that would explain why I didn't know what it was. Also, if anyone wants to do Q&A, I am more than happy to answer questions as well, just so that you all have more to do than watch me color this in, because this is kind of a slow process. Just to add a little bit of excitement to the mix, I guess. Welcome to chat, Julius. How's it going? It's going, I understand. Secretly hides cheese in Kurisu's apron. Don't do that, sniper. I don't want cheese in my pockets. My apron doesn't have any pockets, so you can't put cheese in there. Speaking of which, if you have to pick up a country to live besides popular Asian countries like Japan, South Korea, China, and Singapore, where would you prefer to live? So you mean like instead of like I have to pick a country in Asia or like just a country in general? I just want to make sure I am following correctly. Kurisu doesn't know I actually tied it with extra string from the apron. Gross. Don't do that, sniper. I would say if I could live in any other country, I'd probably pick either, like, Canada or maybe France or Germany. Netherlands and Denmark seem pretty cool. If I couldn't pick any of the other countries you listed. But of the ones you did list, I would consider Japan. Dude, it was Huey. Oh my gosh, sniper. Don't blame your cheese antics on Huey. He never asked for that. Oh my gosh, sniper. Huey definitely didn't do that. He doesn't have opposable thumbs. Oh my gosh. Am I thinking about doing seasonal holiday theme stickers? I might. I could definitely get behind, like, trying to do a Halloween theme set. maybe like a winter holiday set, or maybe just winter in general. Because I don't really celebrate any holidays, so probably just consider like seasonal stickers in general.
Perspective, I'm the deepest in the cut. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet. Hoes wanna holler, oh no, I don't call them back. Girl, let me see you hold it down, we gon' have a blast. Cause I just wanna know what you're gonna do with all of that. Ain't gotta say a word, I know what's up. You can have it all, watch me rip it off. I'll admit it, you got me feeling hella loved. Even when it's going down, know that we gon' live it up. Young shot caller, always been a baller. Know that you the one.
Looks like there's an ad break. Oh no, it just started. No ads. Oh, that's weird. It could be because you joined after everyone's sniper. I'll probably get them in a little bit though. think you joined like not long after I started, so I'd say you'll probably see him within the next 5 or 10 minutes, maybe.
Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in ink and bleach. Cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me weep. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright.
Hush.
I don't know for certain, Sniper, but there's a high probability that that will be the case.
I
mean, it kind of makes sense though, because they're usually split up throughout different portions of the hour. So if you join after everybody else, it wouldn't be fair if you like joined and then immediately had ads or anything like that. I mean, like, I guess there are the starting ads for when you join, but like, if you had that and then another set, that would be unfair. So I think they might have adjusted that, maybe. It's hard to say.
Alright,
see you soon, Sniper.
Shadow turns to feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight, chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Dripping lights paint the skies, all because
how's everybody doing tonight? We're not very talkative this evening, but I understand. Tired and busy as been busy as always. Yeah, I get that. Oh my gosh, that's funny. I mean, not really, but funny that she's asking you to put a tarp with holes in it over the pool. Like, that's not gonna help it. Alright, see you soon, Sniper. No need to apologize, it's cool.
exaggerated, that's what you assume. The story's over now, I must conclude. I am conflicted, watching where I step still, hanging in the balance, not the life I want to live. I want to take it all, standing tall, fear outweighed the person you are. Break out, I've got to see. Spend all my
inside you. In the black of night, make my way into your mind. Just to know what you knew. Restless every time we start.
What you want, bitch, I'm a fucking phenomenon.
Welcome back, Sniper. Just hurt. He's getting on your nerves. Understandable. It's full of holes. And now somehow the rope is tangled and the rope is full of metal. Why is the rope full of metal? Oh my gosh. Welcome back, Sniper. I'm so your worst enemy. Oh my gosh, Sniper. I understand though. My worst enemy? Probably myself. Oh my gosh. We'll be right back.
just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how.
Searching for the lost and found, but you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars.
Yeah, I've made miso broth. Miso broth. So. I can send you a recipe if you want, Sniper. You have rice noodles, and you have miso broth concentrate bottle. That sounds interesting. Definitely a lot more convenient than making it.
You were the one for
point in blaming you, you did not know. Oh. I thought you were the one for me, that's why I give you everything. Held you close by the stormy seas, oh, you meant the world to me.
It's actually really easy to make miso broth. Like I said, I can send you the recipe I used if you want in Discord after the stream's over. Ago you cooked up chicken drumsticks, kettle sweet corn, and mashed potatoes. That sounds really good. Right, and on that note, I think we are finished with our flat color. So I'm gonna go ahead and end our stream for tonight, but I will be back tomorrow evening, same time. We'll be starting on our shading then. I really appreciate everybody for being here this evening. And, no, don't eat the burger, Sniper. It's not cooked yet. but yeah. Thank you all so much for being here. We're gonna go ahead and raid another channel real quick. Let's see who's live. We'll go ahead and raid Iron tonight. So IronX7. Flash raid. So for anybody who hasn't already, please consider following his channel once we get there. But otherwise, I hope you all have a wonderful night, and I'll hopefully see you tomorrow.
Someone to clean up and tame. Oh, some things never change, never change. Oh. You'd think I would look pretty on your arm once you cover up my bruises and battle scars, but it always ends the same. Can't bear the things I've had to face. Got you crying on your knees in pain. Oh, some things never change.